Hi, beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. I know, I'm sure you guys are like, who the heck is this blue hair girl? Well, it's me, new year, new me. So happy 2017, happy holidays, happy everything. I know I haven't seen you guys for such a long time, and I don't even know what I'm gonna do today. I just know that I want to do my eyes all cool and everything, you know. So yeah, I've totally changed my look for this year. I had a dye and I had a little cut, a big cut, because you know my hair was all up to like in the bottoms of my boobs, and that was like kind of like a shoulder, a little shoulder length. So yeah, so I hope you got all mine. I know it's not perfect, so all y'all hairstylists, don't come at me please. Okay, let's get started. So we're gonna start with priming our eyes. I'm gonna use my favorite one. I'm gonna use the Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion Anti-Aging. My hairstyle, it is not, I don't know if it looks cute or not. In person, it looks okay. The little braids and little bun. So I'm not gonna lie, my hair did get very damaged with the bleach, so that's why I had to do a little trim. And kind of lost my curls. So I know you guys may notice in previous videos I have like these really voluptuous kinky curls, and now it's this. So my curls are still down there, like I have my little pink curls in the bottom, but then the top layer is like not even getting curled. So, and then this part is like just worst. Okay, so first I'm gonna take out my Lime Crème Venus 2 palette and use this beautiful orange. This is called Jam. Okay, so we're gonna start by putting that gorgeous orange on my transition color. So I'm using this little magic eraser and to wipe off my brushes. I got this awesome idea from my awesome mother-in-law. If you're watching, I'm doing it. So I'm gonna apply the color Asylum, whatever. And this is gorgeous red. Look at that. Beautiful. I'm just gonna apply that all over my lid. Because why not? Use the craziest color for the lid. They will go home. So if you guys wanna do like dramatic looks, and you're afraid, just do it. Just grab the craziest color you have and put it on your lid, and then you go from there. For my crease, I'm gonna be using Muse, this other matte kind of like a red brick. I don't know if it's a true red or like a red brown or red orange, but it's that one. It's from the other Venus palette. You want to use the fluffiest brush for your transition color, and then for your crease you want to use a thinner one. And of course when you're using bright colors like this, just start little by little. See, as you guys can see, I slowly build it to how I wanted it. I'm gonna grab my sauce box, another cruelty free and vegan, and I'm gonna grab, this is the Art Nouveau palette. I got this at Fame Expo last year, so I'm gonna be using this purple. Thank you. just did like a little cat eye line and then dragging the eyeshadow inwards. Very, very carefully. Like I'm barely touching my skin. I'm just like feathering. Aura, whatever this name is. This is like the highlighting color from the Venus One palette. And now for my lash line, I do want to use this one. I'm going to be using Holotronic. Look at that. Okay, and I'm going to apply the orange right here. As you can see, I'm just going to kind of bring it here. Because even though we are using completely different colors from the top, I still want it to look together. If that makes sense. I'm going to grab my Makeup Geeks foiled eyeshadows. I don't have a lot, so these are the colors I have. These are all my Makeup Geeks eyeshadows, but these are the foiled ones. So I'm thinking Flamethrower for the inner corner or Fortune Teller. So which one? This one, right? I hope you guys pick this one because I'm using this one. So I think we're pretty much done with the eyes. Sorry if you guys see little mistakes. Just going to be applying some eyeliner and my eyelashes, and I'll be right back. Okay, here I am with my eyelashes and a little bit of mascara on my under lash line and eyeliner. So the eyeliner I used was just my little e.l.f. cream liner. Okay, so now for what lip? I'm going to do Abuse from Jeffree Star. Okay, I'm all finished. What do you guys think? Oh, and for the eyelashes, I'm using, I forgot to tell you, Iconic. So that's it. Okay. So here is my final look. So that's it guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this look. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and leave me a comment. Nice comment, nice criticism if you like. No mean comments, please. It is what it is. I don't want no negativity in my channel. It's just all happiness. Be happy and smile, just like my tattoo says. Okay. And yes, so I hope to see you guys next time. And if you guys have any ideas of what videos I should make, can you please comment down below, because I have no idea what videos to make. Like I love doing eyeshadow looks, because eyeshadow is my main thing. Like I love it, you know. But I know you guys don't just want to see some. I know you guys don't want to see just eyeshadow looks. So yes. That is all. I hope you guys had some wonderful holidays, and I hope the very best for you guys. I wish the very best for you guys for this 2017. And yeah, I love you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.